All right, bee wranglers at it again. Came up here to the Victoria and like Adams area where we came onto this house. It's a nice looking house. There's John, my number one beekeeper.
The only one.
And this is what we found when we got here. So we got a lot of activity. It looks like it's closed eaves, so they're gonna probably be in the eaves, and they're going all the way up in a good 10-foot section. So we're gonna have to open this bad boy up and see exactly how far the rabbit hole goes. Bee wranglers out.